More details coming out today about a murder unsolved until just this week. Detectives say 37-year-old Ferrari Busby's story about what happened last November just doesn't match up with the facts. Busby claims his ex-girlfriend jumped out of a moving car on Tropicana while the two were fighting, leading to her death. But Metro says witnesses and video shows Busby beating that woman and shoving her into a car. He is facing murder and kidnapping charges.